There's a bet in the game Portugal-Belgium under 21 that will blow your mind. In this game, Portugal need only a win to qualify. They are the better team than Belgium, although they had bad first two games. This means they will try to attack and win this battle against Belgium. Belgium concedes a lot of corners against the stronger teams, as it was seen against the Netherlands. They also play more defensive in this type of games. Portugal is a team that counts a lot on its wingers and set pieces. So my prediction here is Portugal over 4.5 corners in the match at the odds of 1.8 or 4 to 5. This is one of the fun bets, but if you want to make real money from pro betting, follow me.